in today's video, we are going to be showing you guys how to beat Polluted Wasteland Beginner Mode with cost-efficient towers. And for this video in particular, Beginner Mode is actually harder than Molten. So, yeah, we're going to be doing this in like a three-part series. Beginner, Molten, and then Fallen. You can actually duo Fallen with two players. Like, it's insane.
Yeah, it is. Totally insane.
So, the only thing that's pushing us back is if we might need Pursuit, which means the noobs won't be able to do it.
Whereas Beginner, you totally could do it. As long as you have these towers.
Yeah. Like, if you're a noob, you can get it in like your second day of playing, or even your first.
Yeah, that's very true. As long as you keep working for it.
Yeah.
And making coin.
Yep. So we might put out a video of the best way to earn credits and XP in the game.
That's a great idea, Banana.
Yeah. So that all of our noobs that watch us, they will know how to get credits and XP fast to get all towers.
Sounds good. Yeah, as we're watching the video, we just put down snipers. They're pretty good.
Yeah, they're actually better than rangers if they had better fire rate. If they had like at least three fire rate, then they would be better than the rangers, but not in damage.
How about my pyro?
Your pyro is helping, but it's more like trash. But we're doing this for beginners, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, do you see where you put your military in, Banana?
Yeah, I notice now that that's kind of a bad place.
Oh, wow, we didn't need a ton of towers to win this one, did we?
No. Because for beginner, it's really easy, but you cannot solo beginner with these towers that we have.
And you definitely need farms.
Yeah, if you don't have farms, then you are dead. Now my military bases are going in and we're starting to destroy the enemies. Oh no, here comes some charged up ones. Oh no, what should we do? Oh, well, we just took them out. I'm going to start getting some like level 5 rangers when I have enough money. Because that's the thing, you want to max out like pretty much everything in any mode. Even if it's Fallen or like Beginner or like Molten, you need to max out your troops. But the developers I don't think they really know about the tower with a toy minigunner bug. So if you guys could, you guys can go tell them that it is bad and we need the glitch fixed, because I know some of you guys really love the toy minigunner skin. Oh, we just took out that boss. There goes Tom's pyromancers. Oh no, here comes mysteries. I wonder what's inside. Uh-oh, the mysteries. Oh, the mysteries are gone. Now we're on to the next wave.
Hey, we got tanks.
Yeah, tanks are very powerful.
At least we didn't glitch out.
Yeah, remember our last video? If you guys haven't seen that one, please go check it out. We glitched for a wasteland.
Mega, yeah, it was mega, huh?
Yeah, on Fallen mode too.
Wow, I got a ton of money. This is probably when I went AFK for a minute.
Yeah, I have all my farms maxed out, so I'm ready to just get my towers all maxed out.
Well, Banana, I didn't get that far.
Oh, well then, I should teach you how to farm.
It's probably a good idea.
Yeah, so farming is very necessary for early game or mid game or end game. But when you're on wave 30 in beginner mode, you need to sell your farms and place more troops if you're at the limit.
I don't think we sell our farms for quite a while.
Yeah, because we're doing pretty good here.
I hear comes the summoner.
The summoner might take us out. Oh, there's the grave digger.
Never mind about the grave digger. It's not 40 on this one, huh?
Yeah.
You're right, you meant 30.
Yeah.
Meaning, see, I always forget.
Yeah. Wave 30 is, like, one of the hardest waves on beginner mode, but the hardest wave, in my opinion, for fallen mode is wave 22 because the amalgamation comes in and rips you.
Yeah, it's not easy.
And they even buffed him.
Oh, there we are. Triumphing it out. Woot woot.